At Regeneron, we've been committed to making a difference in patients' lives for over 30 years.
We've done this by following the science.
One of the things that's made Regeneron really unique is its willingness to invest in cutting-edge technologies.
We are one of the few companies in the world that go all the way from foundational discovery
to research, from research to development
to manufacturing and commercialization. We do that all at our campuses in New York, New Jersey, Ireland, and the UK.
It's really cool because we go from the really big thought, the really big idea, all the way to seeing the impact on a person.
One of the things that distinguishes Regeneron is that we are a founder-led organization.
Both Len and George are scientists, and they've really set the tone of focusing on science from the very beginning.
And it spreads through the organization in terms of our mission, our vision, our activities, our behaviors.
We're one of the unique places where we've put such a big emphasis on human genetics and deep biology. Our genetics research is focused on looking at differences in our genes and connecting that to diseases.
We have a capability of combining human gene sequence data with electronic medical records.
We have a rich genomic database, and we apply that across our organization, looking for new insights and to advance our research programs.
We've invested in a set of core technologies we call the VelociSuite technologies. These include things like VelociGene, VelociImmune, and together this suite of technologies gives us an engine for drug discovery. We can use that engine again and again and again to produce new drugs. Our VelociGene technologies give us an unprecedented ability to precisely manipulate the mouse genome and work very rapidly. Likewise, the VelociImmune technology gives us an unprecedented speed in producing new drug candidates.
So at a high level in drug development, there are really three key questions that we need to answer, right? The one is, does it work? Is it safe? And the third is, can we produce it? Before we can even start to explore whether it works, part of the role in preclinical development is to establish whether it's safe and also develop a manufacturing process by which we can produce it. So I see ourselves as a link between the discovery world and the manufacturing facility where they will produce the drugs that we can test in clinical trials and ultimately also do commercial production.
Once we've completed preclinical research to confirm safety, we work internally with our medical experts to develop our trial designs. We take those designs and work with healthcare providers across the globe to help us implement clinical trials. After decades of research at a lab bench and years of clinical trial work, we take tremendous pride in being able to determine whether we've made a difference in patient lives. After completion of our clinical trials and data analysis, we then take that data to regulatory authorities across the globe so that they can give us our stamp of approval. With this approval, we work with our manufacturing group to switch into high gear.
All of our drugs, whether they're for a clinical trial or a commercial market, are made across our manufacturing footprint in both Rensselaer, New York and Raheen, Ireland. Our quality standard is very simple. We want to make something that at the end of the day we would put in ourselves, our children, our siblings, our parents, our grandparents. And we have a just tremendous responsibility to get things that are safe and efficacious to those people.
Commercial organization at Regeneron is responsible and accountable for the really important step of making sure that our medicines get to the patients who need them. We want to lead the industry in competitive commercialization, and that activity is powered by our science.
It's really a dream to work at Regeneron, where number one is patients and using science to help them.
I love the commitment to science. I love that we are foundationally a deeply ethical company.
At Regeneron, we study genetics.
We build cutting-edge technologies.
We develop biologic medicines.
We conduct thorough research.
We follow the science.
We bring innovative medicines to patients.
Because the potential to use science
to improve human health is endless.
And we are driven
by what we've yet to discover.